networks we set up. It was awesome.
Not bad. They actually get waste come through UPS sometimes, and they are fucking heavy as shit. Did you get a comment or?
No.
Okay. Heather said, I like those hand waves. I have a set, but yours, I'm guessing she was saying, or better. Gemini said, so proud of you. Twisted said, my shoulders hurt watching that until I'm healed anyway.
Thank you, and I'm sorry that your shoulder hurts. And these are broken. I have a set that I want on my Amazon wish list. I also have a bunch of weight loss stuff that I want on my Amazon wish list, if you guys can help out with that. And then someone told me to add a flat iron on there, because I was blow drying my hair last night, and they were like, have you ever flat ironed your hair? I was like, I want to, but I can't, because I don't have one, so that's on there too. But the majority of the items are for weight loss, so if anybody does want to help out with my journey with weight loss, it is very much appreciated. Again, you don't have to, but the link tree in my bio, click on it, go to the Amazon wish list, and those are the items you can help out with. I will remove them from the list as I receive the items. Yes, the heat protector is on there too. Everything.
How far would you go to control the fragrance in your home? There's an easier way.
Mainly, I put them in my drink. Sometimes
more natural essential.
Or like in yogurt or fruit or cottage cheese. Fresh Eric.
What the? Oh.
5 more minutes.
I talked to Tyler about my license.
Mm-hmm.
He said that he transferred his from Florida. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to go to the whole thing all the complicated was, transferring his vehicle. He said the license was easier than yours. He said you don't have to retake the car. So you just transfer it and take it.
Yep. I didn't know who they were, and I wouldn't know to this day if it wasn't for a friend of mine who does corn for a living. In Florida, he uses some of her soundtracks.
Somebody take care of you, girl.
Thank you.
Can you elaborate on that a little more? Okay, never mind. Nope. That's all I need to know. Ah, okay, got you.
Company that makes things visible. Get a one-line plan with unlimited data powered by Verizon's network, just $25 a month, because you shouldn't need a shared plan to save. One person, one line, one great rate. Switch today at visible.com.
Parents have to make a lot of decisions.
11.
Like, what do you feed babies when your go-to becomes a no-no? Talking about you. Parents, Gerber's got you. Nutritious food for your growing little one.
I can't count how many times my shoulder blades pop during all that, but you know. All right.
Hey.
A broom? What?
This area? The living room? You clean it? That's an easy question. I just showed them my boo-boo naturally. Can you help me? I'm trying to unzip this without getting my belly in it. You're on my toe. Okay. You can't just unzip it. You have to put something to block my belly. Get my pants off of it, first of all, before you make them get stuck. Pull it away. Ow! Yeah. Where did I get stuck at? Right here. Thank you. Like, which way is it just skin? Dang it. This right here is a little flat. I'm having kids. Hangs down. Their toys need to go with their bed. Unfair, and I get made fun of for it, but.
What?
So, and I had a C-section, which makes it even harder to lose the weight, I think, than regular birth, only because with regular birth, they're not cutting through all your fat and all your tissues and everything. With C-section, they're cutting through 7 layers of you. So it does kind of, I think, mess up not only your metabolism a bit, but like the whole weight process. Exactly, yeah. And I never had the natural birth like I wanted, but it's okay.
Is this empty?
I don't know, it was in the ground. Easy to put up if it's okay. Get the fluff off of that and all that hair. That needs to be put somewhere too. I'm trying to. You're not gonna be able to pick all this dirt up. You have to use the thing.
Oh,
I don't know why you're using your hands instead of the thing.
I'm getting the big stuff up.
Well, just I'll sweep it in there. So you're not gonna hold it? Why are you using your foot? You just went over dirt. And you're making it worse right there. Don't put it on top of whatever that is.